Não?
Look, special come, look, surely your dad is better, but that's...
Mm-hmm, as you wish.
One of a kind. Hmm, as you wish. One of a kind. Agreed.
Medkits, Phil!
Come, are you joking? Yours is exactly the same.
Yours, sir, is exactly the same. Well, we could swap if you wish.
His stuff is 5 times.
Agree.
Surely your gun.
That's. Throw your.
Agree. Sure.
That. Yeah. That's.
Surely your gun is better.
But if you insist. Whatever.
Special offers, discounts.
Selling,
best
buying.
Guns from the Forge Masters.
Good deal.
It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole, Optum. You see that luggage hold? Get into it. Huh? So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
Is it really safe in there? I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Now that's no first-class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. He'd be going straight to Libyanka, and that's a one-way ticket. Okay, pick it up. It's okay. It's all up to you now. Good luck.
Attention, attention! Military personnel are in.
Hello, Sergei Sergeyevich. I have a neighborhood kid here, eager to fight.
A true soldier for your cause.
We're always looking for young people who embrace our communist ideas. Very well, son. You'll be issued a weapon and uniform immediately. Now, get on the train.
Attention! Civilians are not permitted to board troop trains without written orders from the Commissar.
What they really
those
want
attempting to falsify transit papers,
bribe
or threaten officials, stowaway or otherwise ride a military train without authorization will be arrested for treason.
Take your places, everyone.
Attention! The train is ready to depart. All troops under travel orders must board without delay. Any frontline soldier who remains on the platform after the train has left the station will be charged with desertion and shot.
Why did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for the dough.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said.
Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, Lev, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There is a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me, the pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.